Bravo Tango, specialty coffee, Guatemala, Irish roasted whole bean, great taste, and an award finalist, 100% Arabica, lovely rich, blah blah blah, roasted on the fourth of the 10th. So here we go. Let's try this one. Plunge this sucker. So the verdict, I would give it, it's very rich, chocolatey. Creamy, full-bodied, and it's not bad. You know, it's not bad. I thought it would be much more exciting. The packaging looks great. The coffee is a little less. So I would say 7 out of 10. Now, if you'll excuse me, I have a hungry bunny to feed.